Hello viewers, welcome to MindMajix, your skill partner. Today we are here with a fascinating analysis of highest paid jobs in information technology. Although automation is impacting the number of IT jobs, having the right combination of technical skills can be your savior. And if you are the one who is looking to accelerate your paychecks, then stay with us till the end of this video. We are here with the top 10 highest paid jobs in IT industry. So please do subscribe to our channel for research-based information to help you with successful career upgrade. So let's get started. Top 10 highest paid jobs in IT industry. On the 10th position, we have Python web developer. Python is one of the most popular programming language, as you all know, in 2020 as well. Therefore, implying the demand for Python developers. Innovative and cutting-edge technology developments rely on Python for web applications, AI, data science, and deep learning implementations. They are responsible for developing responsive websites, ensuring data protection and security through programming. Interest in programming helps you to learn and master Python within a short period. The skills you need to become a Python developer are proficiency in core Python, strong knowledge of web frameworks like Django, SherryPy, and Pyramid, good understanding of Python libraries, and basic understanding of UI and database management. And what's more attractive is that Python developer gets an impressive salary. The average salary of a Python developer could be $70,000 to $120,000 per annum. At number 9th position, we have Digital Marketing Manager. The Digital Marketing Manager is one who is responsible for all the digital marketing operations performed in any organization. Knowledge of managing paid campaigns, email marketing, SEO, SMM, and content management are critical skills required for any digital marketing manager. One should possess strong analytical skills to understand the website traffic using web analytical tools and develop new strategies to improve digital presence to acquire quality leads. An average salary of any digital manager is around $80,000 to $110,000 per annum. The digital marketing manager scope is trending after the unfortunate pandemic, and every organization is trying to mark their online presence. At number 8 position, we have a data warehouse solution architect. 2020 is part of an era where data is continuously growing, and it is no surprise that analyzing large amounts of information is a complicated task. But there are smart solutions that derive actionable organization strategies in capturing and storing that obtained data. A data warehouse solution architect steps in and does it for the organization. A data warehouse design and implementation are primary goals of a DWS architect. The skills you need to become a data warehouse solution architect would be a good grasp of ETL, that is extract, transform, load, data modeling and data analysis, understanding of organization requirements, and create a fault-tolerant warehouse. Expertise as well in client-server web-based computing architectures are critical. The average salary of a data warehouse solution architect is between $85,000 to $115,000 per annum. At number 7, we have cloud engineer. A cloud engineer handles all the technical operations involved in cloud computing. Recent cloud computing trends have shown that organizations are noting interest in deploying cloud services and looking for cloud engineers. The key responsibility of any cloud engineer is to deploy and manage services on the cloud infrastructure. The key skills you need to become a cloud engineer are Linux operating system experience, as well knowledge in any of the available cloud computing platforms. Basic programming knowledge along with an understanding of DevOps are included. A cloud engineer earns an average salary of $80,000 to $120,000 per year. A full stack developer is at number 6th position. In the IT industry, a full-stack developer ensures code integrity on both the front-end and the back-end applications. The skills you need to become a full-stack developer are expertise in HTML, CSS, JavaScript, Node, and Angular frameworks. Skills in programming languages such as Python, and as well professional experience in data management systems such as MySQL or Oracle Database. Practical knowledge of working with web servers such as Apache. A full-stack developer earns an average salary of $80,000 to $120,000 per annum. At fifth position, we have DevOps Engineer. According to the recent trends, DevOps has become the central hub of software development processes. A DevOps engineer manages the software development cycle and ensures a smooth operation. DevOps engineers need to take care of the building, testing, integration, and maintaining software projects, coordinating with developers and the IT team. The skills that a DevOps engineer need would be knowledge of Linux fundamentals, as well understanding of different DevOps tools available such as Chef, Puppet, Jenkins, and whatmore. Programming knowledge and also good coding, building, and testing skills for software projects. A DevOps engineer earns an average salary of around $95,000 to $130,000 per annum. At number four, we have blockchain engineer. Blockchain engineers develop and implement digital solutions for organizations. Using Ethereum technology, blockchain engineers need to perform smart contracts and digital transactions. One needs to know the system architecture and implement networking data structures. The skills you need to become a blockchain engineer would be strong analytical skills along with knowledge of programming languages like chain code and Solidity, Ripple network skills, and working knowledge on Ethereum platform. The average salary of a blockchain engineer globally varies from $110,000 to $160,000 per annum. At the third position, we have software architect. With good knowledge of software development and management, a software architect ensures parallel execution of the software development process. A software architect's responsibilities are to design high-level choices and enforce effective software coding standards, tools, and platforms. Extensive knowledge of software architecturing, analytical skills that help in making good design choices, programming skills in any language, and management skills that make a good team player are needed skills to become a software architect. The average salary for any software architect ranges from $110,000 to $140,000 per annum. At the second position, we have data scientists. Data scientists are the people who work smart to analyze complex data from various data sources. They find trends and patterns that help in making crucial business decisions in workplace. Data scientists' responsibilities include data mining, cleansing, analyzing, and organizing, along with that, extracting meaningful information from extensive data. Skills you need to become a data scientist would be strong mathematical, numerical, and analytical skills to understand data extraction according to the organization's requirements, and skills to extract and present the data using data visualization tools. Knowledge of programming languages such as Python, Java, and R is often necessary and part of the job. Basic understanding of AI and machine learning algorithms are always part of the job. A data scientist's average salary ranges between $110,000 to a whopping $160,000 per annum. At number one position, we have AI or ML engineer. An artificial intelligence and machine learning engineer has the responsibility of handling the development and deployment of business AI solutions. These engineers also deliver AI solutions using machine learning algorithms to provide organizational services feasibly. The skills you need to become an AI architect would be math knowledge in understanding statistics, probability predictions, calculus, algebra, etc. Basic understanding of science concepts like physics, mechanics, cognitive learning theory, language processing, computer science knowledge of data structures, programming, logic and efficiency, along with programming languages like Python and R, along with statistic computing. Strong knowledge of AI concepts like machine learning and deep learning is also an added advantage. The average salary offered to a professional AI architect ranges from $120,000 USD to $175,000 USD per annum. As per our research in 2020, these are the top 10 highest paying jobs in 2021. If there is any other IT job role you feel should have been on this list of highest paying jobs, please do comment. We always wish to keep you updated with the latest technical skills and be the best version of you for the years coming. Happy learning!